Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Gustav Victor Rudolf Born FRCP, Hanfks, FRS was born on the 29th of July 1921 and died on the 16th of April 2018. He was Emeritus Professor of Pharmacology at King's College London and Research Professor at the William Harvey Research Institute, Barts and the London School of Medicine and Dentistry. Born was born in Germany to Jewish parents, the son of Hedwig Ehrenberg and the scientist Max Born. He was educated at the Oberschule, Göttingen. After moving to the UK with his father, he attended the Perse School, Cambridge, Edinburgh Academy and the University of Edinburgh. From 1973-78 he was Schild Professor of Pharmacology at Cambridge. He was elected a Fellow of the Royal Society of London in 1972, and of the Royal College of Physicians in 1976. He was Professor of Pharmacology at King's College London, 1978-86, and became Research Professor at the William Harvey Institute in 1989. He married Anne Plowden Wardlaw, a medical doctor and clinician psychoanalyst. In 1962, he married Dr. Faith Morris Williams. His daughter is Georgina Born, Professor of Sociology, Anthropology and Music at the University of Cambridge, and his niece is the actress and singer Olivia Newton-John. In 2006 he co-authored a book with Laurie Kynarth Wohingeisen, When Nick Schlafen im Nymphenburger Verlag, Munich. He died at 96 years old.